thought I told y'all I'm the best. Did I stutter? I'll hit your mom in the head with a car bomb just to blow her.
What is going on, you guys? It is your boy B-Ham Pride, and we're back today with another video. Today we're going to be reacting to Justin Bieber's new song Honest featuring Don Toliver. Super pumped because Cole Bennett directed the video. I love his videos, huge inspiration for me. So without further ado, let's get into it. Quick little side note, if you don't like Bieber, I don't know what you're doing, man. Bieber is gas, bro. Man drops heat. All right, let's get into it. Little ski mask of slump, Bieber. Off rip, dude, this video looks beautiful, bro. It looks amazing. Holy crap, dude. I can already tell this is gonna be one of Cole's biggest videos. It looks amazing. Honest. You kept it real with me from jump. Toliver 3 when you get dumped. Yo, chill, Bieber, you got a wife. Off top, you the sun in my morning. Oh yeah. I tried to get away, but it's boring. You're my safe haven. Look at that shot. And you're my dime piece, and I can't take less than one. This is fire. You the. Ooh, that was cool. You the one. Look at this video. Ratio 10 to 1. You get spicy. I like that occasion on you. My God. On occasion, that's your testimony. Dude, like I said in the intro, bro, like, if you don't like Bieber, dude, he is so talented, bro. A lot of people hate on him. He makes great music. Dude is so talented. Like, I mean, you could equate him to, like, you know, I'm not going to put him on the same level as Michael Jackson, but, like, the Michael Jackson of our era. You know what I mean? Like, he's absolutely huge. Like, anything this dude does is, like, he can't do anything. He's straight Beatles-level fame. And so, you know, with that comes a lot of hate. I think when he was younger, he made a lot of poor decisions, but so do all of us, right? It's just magnified because he's on a, you know, bigger stage. In terms of the video, it looks so visually pleasing. I mean, I want to know what they filmed this on. Similar to the Kid Leroy video, it looks like they shot it on film, which I could see Cole Bennett doing. It looks amazing. Super entertaining. I like that hazel on it. I look straight in your eyes. Holy matrimony. Honest. You're modest. I like it. Bro, man is goofy, though. You stay down and you're the baddest. Find you in the cut, I copped it. Yeah. Honest. You kept it real with me from jump. It's 23 when you get dumped. I put it in and that's your song. Oh, some Jason Bourne out here. Oh, so he's dating an assassin. Toliver, here we go. Spicy, I like it. FaceTime in the weed, I just might buy. Throw it back on the couch, I just might try. What is this video? Some Matrix shit. Jumping leap. I was selling the nickels and dimes and dubs and cracking my socket. Ain't me. Baby, I like it. I could see a few little inspirations for this. It's like he's using a lot of techniques from the Matrix, like the bullet going. That's pretty sick. And Jason Bourne. For some reason, I'm getting Jason Bourne vibes. I don't know if it's because they're out in the snow. I would say for Don Toliver, not his best verse. Not his best verse. I'm not going to cap here. You know, we like to keep it real over here. Not his best verse. It's catchy. The song's really catchy. But Don Toliver, eh, it's all right so far. But the video's insane. 23 when you get done. Me and JB smoke skunk. Oh my gosh. Ooh, honest. You're modest, I like it. You stay down and you're the baddest. Find you in the cut, I copped it. Even the VFX look professionally done. And it's just Cole. Ooh, honest. Wonder if there's a little, like, funny thing at the end. Nope. Okay. Cole Bennett snapped. Like usual, I mean, his videos are just getting insane. All right, so that's the video. Oh, man. Here's what I'm going to say. Video, right? Absolutely amazing, right? I mean, the shots he did, I even saw one little Steadicam shot where he's in, like, his little cabin with the coffee, and we're just, like, going like that. Like, cinematography is off the charts for a music video here, and I can't wait to see if Cole Bennett, like, directs a movie or something. In terms of the song, I thought Bieber was fire. Don Toliver was pretty meh, but overall, it's not like a hit. It doesn't give me like hit vibes. Like, man, like I'm gonna blast this in the car later. Like, I can't wait to listen to it again, you know. But it's still a good song, okay? Like, it's still good. So don't come at me, you know. The chorus is super catchy. It's definitely a playlist worthy song. Maybe it'll grow on me a little more. But like I said, I enjoyed it. It just wasn't like top tier Bieber. The production was amazing too, but like, I think it could have been a little better. I'm not gonna cap. And you know, a lot of people say, Beeham, you like every song. You always give a song a bop. You always like it. Well, I didn't dislike it, but this wasn't amazing. I'm not gonna sit here and say that. But yeah, guys, as usual, let me know what you guys thought in the comments down below. I still really liked it. It's going in my playlist. Let me know what you want me to react to next. I'm probably gonna do the new Future album, so let me know if that's something you're interested in. I am on a new upload schedule now. I took a day and just got super organized and planned out all my content, you know, with TikTok, YouTube, and Twitch. So right now I'm going to be posting YouTube videos Tuesday and Thursday. And maybe I'll throw in a bonus day some weeks. Who knows? I'm going to be going live on Twitch Monday, Thursday, and then maybe Saturday, like, depends on the day. And for TikToks, I'm gonna be doing those weekdays only. Also, when I go live on Twitch, I may start actually recording some of these videos, you know, just to be double productive. I think it would make the workload a lot easier for me because I don't have to delegate time to film a video. I could do it live, killing two birds with one stone, you know what I mean? So yeah, if you're excited for that upload schedule, make sure you drop a like, subscribe with the noties on so you get notified whenever I drop a new video. But yeah, guys, Justin Bieber, Honest, let me know in the comments what you guys thought. It's been your boy, Beeham. I want y'all to be happy and manifest, and I'm out, guys. Peace. Girl, why you gotta take it there? Couple days, you'll be running back.